No turning back.
Fantastic. This a man caught on fire. I told my 9-year-old student this, and even she was like, "What the fuck? Like, what the fuck happened? Why is this a thing?" Absolute. One of many questionable things that I've seen on television. Oops, that was a flash pod, because I'm dumb. Think it'll hit? Alright. I'll drop it. Let's go, motherfucker. Yeah! No, where's my bombs?
Leroy Jenkins.
Nice. Fuck this shit, I am out. Wait, there's other lyrics? Really? Some other great things in Hong Kong dramas I've seen. Names are always terrible. I saw a drama with this guy whose his name was Fish, because he's a sushi chef. Get it? And this other guy, his name is Turbo. You want to guess why? He drives a car. Like, what the fuck? Just a cop. Like, what the fuck? I got you. Oh shit, fuck you! Not yet. Oh, okay. There we go. Well, that's okay. It's not that bad. I understand. There we go. Fuck your tail. Oh god, my legs, why? I put down smoke, so I should be able to be. No, it's not necessary. But he does, actually. He does get pretty aggressive. Nice. Okay, I can grab him. I can help on that front if you want to grab the enmity. I'm not sure if Tani knows about him. It's fine. I mean, between the two of us, we can. I can do the flash too. Come on. What the fuck? But I don't think Tani can get down shit. It's not if you don't have mantles. Do you want me to hit four dragon pods? One, two, three. Yeah, Tommy can't get down. It's okay. Ow. What the fuck? Gonna go. I'm sorry. Tani should technically draw a little bit of enmity from where he's at. Nice. That lobby area is pretty shit, so... that exact. Okay. I'm coming. What the fuck? I got her. I saw two dragon pods as well. Nice. I got plenty of dust. I will keep you guys topped up. If you need more dragon pawns, just let me know too. Thank you. Thank you for carrying me. I didn't carry you. No. Oh yeah, that's right. I should probably look at the stats. Just the mantles? I think that's it. I mean, if we want to talk about someone who's doing baby damage,